The bald eagle is a carnivorous bird with a beautiful white head and a huge wingspan. It possesses dark brown feathers with white head and tail, yellow hook-shaped beak, and yellow paws with long sharp claws. It is called bald not because it is hair looser or hairless from any side, but due to its white color head which unintentionally gives a look as bald. This eagle is an iconic type that symbolizes strength, uniqueness, majestic, independence, and faithful. You often see this eagle type with the American flag. Facts about bald eagle 1x1. Fact number 1. Around 1970, one bald eagle is listed as the endangered species, but marvelously they are removed from the list of endangered species, which has happened around the year 2007. Fact number 2. Ooh. Male bald eagle makes relationships with only a single female eagle and then they both stay with each other for the rest of their lives. Fact number 3. The body size of a male eagle is remarkably smaller than the female. It is noticed that the male's body weight is 20-26% lower than the female. Fact number 4. Bald eagle trains their children to fly in such a way, the female eagle takes up its teenage baby eagle above the clouds and leads from this extreme height. Until the baby strikes the ground it learned how to fly. Fact number 5. Normally it flies at 25-30 miles per hour, but when they focus a prey and dive down, they catch a speed of around 100 miles per hour. Fact number 6. When the bald eagle gets old age, its beak becomes curved, feathers get extremely thick, and claws get too long, all this led it difficulty in preying. Then it goes to the extreme heights of mountains and breaks its beak, claws, and shed their feathers. After doing this it takes around 5-6 months for eagle to grow new beak, claws, and feathers. Fact number 7. The bald couple is so faithful to each other, even the female bald eagle does not mate with a random male eagle until its first partner dies or goes somewhere else. Fact number 8. Young eagles spend their initial 4 years of life in just wandering, and in this time they fly hundreds of miles in just wandering and exploring the territories and new places they live in. Fact number 9. The lifespan of this big bird is noticed between 20-30 years. What is the diet, height, and population of a bald eagle? Bald eagle diet depends on many small mammals including rabbits, raccoons, and snakes, etc., but the favorite thing that this bird eats is fish. Also, this eagle is an opportunistic predator, which means it attacks from short distances when it gets the opportunity to find any of the above animals. A normal or an adult bald eagle height ranges from 2.5 to 3 feet, which are roughly 0.7 to 0.9 in meters. An interesting thing about the size of this bird is that female always possess greater size than the male in a couple, as it is also mentioned in the facts above. According to the 1971 stat, bald eagle population became endangered, and also at that time there were only 417 couples found in the US that are nesting and breeding, but interestingly through proper protection and artificial habitat there were around 10,000 couples found nesting. What are the reasons for animals becoming endangered? There could be many reasons for the species to become endangered. But the majority of 3 reasons are very common, that are, wild animal husbandry, genetic variation loss, and habitat loss. Loss of any animal species could be a very giant disturbance in the ecosystem. You may also enjoy reading. Facts about water moccasin. Facts about murder hornet. Facts about octopus.